And so, here we are once again, playing Bombergrounds. I tried. I really did. I tried playing Smite. The first game went pretty terribly. The second game was actually shaping up to be a winner. And then the power went out, so I lost everything. And, well, you know what they say. When in doubt, Bombergrounds it out. Just like that. Oops. I almost died. You are upset, buddy. No! Oh my god. Seriously. I gave that one away. I would really like to avoid beating like I did last time. Where did that bomb go? Nope. I will take that though. Since I spent nearly... That is a weird decision you made, buddy. We die here. Yoink, 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 yoink. I was hoping he was going to go for the shoot. None of that. Trying to kill the big guy because he'll become an issue later on. Stop that. Getting out of here. Yoink. Ah, missed him. Like that. That's how the magic happens, Captain. Going home upset. Bang. I'm going to go ahead and take this shield. Get that out of here. Dang it. Ooh. Almost got another one. Dang it. Okay, one more. Killed us all. Okay. And that's where we're going to put an end to this particular video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed yourselves. I know I did. This game is really fun when you just need something to unwind with that isn't too sweaty, but it still gets you going, you know? Nevertheless, remember, as always, to like the video, to comment. These things help somehow. We don't know how, but we assume, because that's what we're told. Most importantly, remember to subscribe. That way you guys are always aware of when I post a video. And with all that said, we will see you next time.